Hey everyone, as there is a sudden spike of COVID-19 cases in Assam, it is more likely that every one of us knows someone personally who have been tested positive. But did you know, more than 80% of COVID cases are asymptomatic. According to the ICMR report, the mortality rate is 2.8%. So what is it that a common man is so terrified of this disease, apart from its highly contagious nature? The one thing that comes into my mind is a fear of isolation. A patient is more scared that he would be treated differently by his family, friends, neighbors, relatives, and society. So let us pledge to fight this disease together with more humbleness, kindness, and compassion. I have created a small informative and awareness video of what happens next once someone is tested positive. So without any further delay, let me take you to this video. This is the ambulance in which you would be taken to the hospital. It's well equipped and air conditioned. Most likely you would be sharing it with co-patients. As soon as you reach hospital, you're asked to pick a bucket, red and pink color for women and blue for men. The bucket has all the necessary items which one may be needing during their stay here. There is a pair of clothes, a towel and all the toiletries. The bucket is arranged separately for men and women. Once done, you move to the reception. Herein they collect all your contact information and a bed number is allotted to you. You move to the ward accordingly. This is the bed. They provide you with a pillow, bed sheet and a light quilt. You also have a personal charging socket. You can use the same for steamer or water heating pot. A personal table is also provided for keeping all your stuff on it. And it doubles up as dining table when you want it to. Let me also give you a tour of the washroom. It is a very new setup and the fittings used in here are absolutely great. They have motion sensor lighting in the washroom. The taps are also sensor enabled. The music you hear in the background is from a centralized sound system. They not only try to keep the vibe positive at the ward, but also try to make it as fun as possible. Here you can also see all the patients trying to cope up with the most difficult time of their life with a positive vibe. As we are aware that there is no particular medicine available in market for COVID-19 treatment, they give you 2 tablets of vitamin B complex and vitamin C to boost your immune. Your next swab sample would be taken 7 days later from your first test. At the reception, you can see the doctors and the in charge listening to the plights of the patients one by one and trying to give the best possible solution. The doctor or the nurse visit regularly to the ward to check in on patients, especially those who have pre-medical conditions. They also make sure patients are provided with adequate medical supply. Wards and reception area are disinfected on regular basis. Here at the table, the food trays and water bottles are kept and given to patient one by one as they form queue. The food provided here is pretty decent. They follow a weekly menu. For breakfast, along with puri bhaji or bread, they serve banana and egg. Lunch and dinner are typical rice, dal and curry. For evening snack, they provide you with Maggi and a Tetra pack of fruit juice. The view from the window is beautiful. You can also see the construction is still going on and they are getting ready with more rooms to accommodate and treat larger group of patients. Once your test results are negative, your name would be announced in the speaker and you would be asked to be ready. An ambulance would drop you to your place in the evening. As we can see, the government has done commendable job in setting up institution for COVID patient within such a short time frame. I hope it is maintained with equal care and dedication.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Do not forget to give it a thumbs up. Please share this video as much as you can and do subscribe to my channel. Stay safe and take care.